Bhasha Sangam, a celebration of languages.
Bhasha Sangam, Bhasha Sangam, Bhasha Sangam.
Honorable Principal Sir, respected staff, and my dear student, good morning. So today's language is Gujarati, to celebrate Bhasha Sangam. Gujarati is a language Indo-Aryan language native to the Indian state of Gujarat and spoken predominantly by the Gujarati people. In India, it is the official language in the state of Gujarat as well as an official language in the Union territories of Daman and Diu and Dadra and Nagar Haveli. As of 2011, Gujarati is the sixth most widely spoken language in India by number of native speakers, spoken by 55.5 million speakers, which amounts to about 4.5% of the total Indian population. It is the 26th most widely spoken language in the world by number of native speakers as of 2007. Outside of Gujarat, Gujarati is spoken in many other parts of South Asia by Gujarati migrants, especially in Mumbai and Pakistan, Karachi especially. Gujarati also spoken in many countries outside South Asia. In North America, Gujarati is one of the fastest growing and most widely spoken Indian language in Canada and in the United States. In Europe, Gujarati is from the second largest of British South Asian speech communities, and Gujarati is the fourth most commonly spoken language in the UK, UK's capital, London. Gujarati is also spoken in Southeast Africa, particularly in Kenya, Uganda, Zambia, Tanzania, and South Africa. Let me speak about the Gujarati's importance in Indian economy. Gujarati, all of you know about Bombay Stock Exchange. In Bombay Stock Exchange, there are four official languages: the English, Hindi, Marathi, and Gujarati. Gujarati is the fourth official language of Bombay Stock Exchange, which was founded by Premchand Raichand, a Gujarati trader from Bombay in 1875. But history goes few decades back, where Gujarati brokers, Dalal Bolte Jo, would bargain under a banyan tree to trade their stocks. Many of the official terms of stock exchange are still used in Indian, and which are derived from Gujarati language. So it has vast importance in our economy also. So today we will speak some sentence. So I am requesting you, you should respond accordingly. Suppose in English, hello, in Gujarati, namaskar. In English, what is your name? In Gujarati, tamaro naam shu che. My name is Lakshmi. In Gujarati, Maru naam Lakshmi che. How are you in English? In Gujarati, Tame kem chho? In English, I am fine. Gujarati, Hu majama chho? So there will be conversation. आप भी बोलिए हेलो नमस्कार व्हाट इज योर नेम इन गुजराती तुम्हारा नाम शो छे माय नेम इज लक्ष्मी इन गुजराती मारो नाम लक्ष्मी छे इन इंग्लिश हाउ आर यू इन गुजराती तमे केम छो In English, I am fine. In Gujarati, Hu majama chho? I think it will be repeated. And the technology, this is what, thank you very much.
Gujarati. Hello, friends.
Hello.
Let us speak in Gujarati today. So I will speak in English and in Hindi first. And then we will speak in Gujarati. Speak after Gujarati is spoken. In English, we say hello. In Hindi, we say namaskar. In Gujarati, we say
namaskar.
Namaskar.
In English, we say what is your name? In Hindi, we say aapka naam kya hai? In Gujarati, we say
tamaru naam shu chhe.
In English, we say, My name is Lakshmi. In Hindi, we say, Mera naam Lakshmi hai. In Gujarati, we say,
Maru naam Lakshmi chhe.
Maru naam Lakshmi chhe.
In English, we say, How are you? In Hindi, we say, Aap kaise hai? In Gujarati, we say,
Tame kem chho?
Tame kem chho?
In English, we say, I am fine. In Hindi, we say, Main theek hoon. In Gujarati, we say,
Hoon majama chho.
Hoon majama chho.
And now, let us have a conversation.
Namaskar. Namaskar. Tamaru naam shu chhe? Lakshmi ji, tame kem chho? Hu majama chhu.